Well, you know, starting out that first quarter, I mean, it was a little difficult. I mean, we had to got the first down, but we fumbled the ball. They were able to punch it in, and then basically they got the kick off, you know, on the little push kick, and we didn't get that, and they were able to punch that in. And then, you know, we weren't able to do much offensively, and then the defense got a deal for us, and then we were able to punch that ball through, you know, had the long run by CJ. And then we kept shooting ourselves in the foot there in the first half. Coming out, we just told the kids at halftime that all they had to do was continue working, just clean up the mistakes that we were making and start executing on offense, and defensively just keep playing like they had been playing in the second quarter. And then coming out that second half was very important. You know, we got the turnover there on the punt, and then we were able to punch that in. Then we got the pick and got another touchdown where they would get up on them. And then from that standpoint there, it was just a matter of who had the ball last and who was going to execute. And our kids, they kept battling and kept fighting, and we were able to prevail.